Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Afia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Afia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tantas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Smoking! Much obliged.
Well, finish the job!
Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most unimaginable sight.
An actual bed.
Thinking of making something?
anything intriguing?
Practice makes perfect.
All right, let's move.
Yes, we've a long way to go yet.
Ugh, moon killer. Don't worry, this'll be quick.
I do hope so. You need to be a little more patient.
You done stating the obvious? Ugh.
But you never know. Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that. What's this?
One might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh?
Well, do something. Very satisfying facing enemies of this caliber.
Yeah, it does feel kind of pointless.
Teach you.
Yeah, what he said. place gives me the creeps.
Yes. What is it about deserted houses? Take your time.
Come on.
The best things come to those who wait. Maybe don't go charging into the middle.
Sure, thanks for the heads up.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Fend them off.
Aw, worried you might get a little scratch. That's not doing much.
Look out!
Oh! working!
Otherwise,
not helping.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Your wits about you.
Very much in the room, thanks. Yep.
I do feel pain, you know.
Let me guess. Mentally, at least.
You know me so well. Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Come on! Put yourself together.
No.
You're not invincible. Remember that.
Tell me something I don't already know.
Just a little longer?
No, I fucking can't!
Oh, now's your chance!
Here it comes! Oh!
to live with us?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? You're good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly. Get out of the way.
Done and done.
Probably one for the history books.
Don't worry, this will be quick.
I do hope so. Let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
you.
Yeah, what he said.
For a rest.
Just kidding.
Flagging already.
That's not doing much.
Just wait until you're ready.
Oh, I thought I overdid it.
Huh. Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping.
Very satisfying facing enemies of this caliber.
Yeah, it does feel kind of pointless. All right, it's our lucky day.
Change of career to treasure hunter, guys.
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Thank you. we're close to something.
Pray, stay with me.
Damn it. Much obliged.
Well, finish the job.
Almost feels like it's falling out.
For this.
You certainly seem to be, yes. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party's worth. Let's dance. This doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the break here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try. There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover.
Thank you. out pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. I'll try not to consume them all at once.
Thanks for watching. A like would be appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe.